Fortnite added Grapple Gloves, similar to Spider Man's web shooters, but copyright free and with a few changes. They can be found inside these toolboxes, so here's where to find them. They only have 30 charges in public matches and 10 in arena, which is honestly way more balanced. These were super fun to use, so I'm glad Epic brought them back.